Hi, my name is Robert Dean Steele, and this is Promises of the Bible. 1 Peter 2:6 says, "For in Scripture it says, 'See, I lay a stone in Zion, a chosen and precious cornerstone, and the one who trusts in him will never be put to shame.'" There's a lot of people out there that are living with guilt and shame. And God isn't the author of that. In fact, it says, those who trust in him will never be put to shame. Now, we're constantly being bombarded from every angle, all kinds of images and standards that are fighting for control of our mind. But let me tell you how the mind really works. In fact, we find a teaching in 2 Corinthians 10:4 and following, that first of all, we need to submit our thought life to God. That means when a thought comes in, we immediately submit it to Christ. And if it's a wrong thought, we put it out right away and say, that's not the right thought. Because what happens is the mind works this way. A thought comes in, and as we dwell on it, it can become a strong thought. And if we allow it to continue, then it becomes an imagination. And if it becomes an imagination, it can literally become a stronghold. Let's say, for example, someone offends you. Someone says the wrong thing against you. And the first thing you're thinking is, why did they say that? And then it becomes a strong thought as you dwell on it. And before you know it, you are justifying a reaction, especially a negative or hurtful reaction. And before you know it, it's a stronghold and you've broken fellowship with that person. Well, what we need to do is set our minds on Christ. We need to take every thought captive and say, God, is this thought a godly thought? Is it the type of thought that you want in my mind? Because I'm the temple of the Holy Spirit. But I understand that there's someone here to help me. And that is, of course, the role model I have of Jesus Christ, who was in all ways tempted as I am, yet without sin. The Holy Spirit lived inside of him, and the Holy Spirit lives inside of me. So I know that if I trust the Lord, that precious and chosen cornerstone, I will never be put to shame. I don't have to worry about these things because I'm going to submit my mind to Christ. I'm not going to conform to the images or standards of this world, but I'm going to be transformed by the renewing of my mind. I'm going to renew my mind on the Word of God. I'm going to think on those things that are pure and holy and praiseworthy and virtuous, and I'm going to keep my focus on that. And then my mental health will be the mental health of the Lord. Remember that today. Also as well, I want to give you just a couple of other scriptures that basically say in 2 Corinthians 10:4-10, Psalm 55:12, and Luke 4:18-19. Great scriptures to dwell on today and meditate on and think about. My name is Robert Dean Steele. This, of course, is the Promises of the Bible, and you have yourself a great and godly day.